Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Ark the Lad, Twilight of the Spirits. In our last episode, we began climbing up this dam to head towards where Droguza is said to be. We broke a few crates open, and yeah, nothing of actual significance besides fighting a back-to-back battle. I was not expecting that. But to be fair, I was expecting not to expect something, so that doesn't count. Oh, and what might this new power be? Maybe we'll find out, maybe we won't. The AI is kind of a crapshoot. Just ask the Colops. Time to get to work. Wait. Can I interact with that? I cannot. Especially when you put it in a near-death state just from one attack.
Last chance. Flower. I shall be king of the Deimos.
I don't need this.
I'm not even gonna try and explain why the contrary is true.
I will crush you.
How are you gonna do that from all the way over there?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Watch your back.
Thought for sure it wouldn't have exploded because it wasn't colored red.
Take
oh wow.
This.
I'll slice you to pieces.
What was that?
It's my turn now. Prepare to meet your maker! Ha! Beautiful flowers have mighty sharp thorns.
Oh, so he can move. I should get those before they step over them.
I'll take that. No mercy. There. I will crush you. You'll regret that.
I can dodge anything.
Slow. Die!
You must be embarrassed.
What? I mean... Maybe? I mean, it's just... This is like the second time the two of you have met. It's not like you've formed a firmly established some sort of rivalry.
I must defeat the enemy. How's this?
I'll take that. No mercy. Back. Strength means pride for the lupine. I will save the Deimos.
How much damage? How much damage does it have? I can roll the dice. Probably.
Take this.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
Looky here.
I shall be king of the Deimos. Deimos are nothing without power. Die!
Was that the new power? Oh, crap in a bucket.
I welcome you, O soothing breeze. Cure!
I don't want your...
Yeah, well, you're getting it anyway.
Deimos are nothing without power. Die!
My strings are about to break.
Holy fuck, you are not joking.
I can't go much farther.
The souped up version? We do not. So we'll have to do in the meantime.
Be strong! The battle wages on! Cure!
But I'm a monster.
Not to me, you are. Might want to use that. Oh yeah, definitely use it.
Are you the enemy?
Oh, dang, Bebedora needs another touch up.
I can see your despair.
Be strong. The battle wages on. Deimos are nothing without power. Die! I shall get my revenge.
Oh, crap, 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 crap. Shit. Don't have the 50% one. So we'll just have to go back to the same.
Soothing breeze, lend me your strength. Cure! I don't want your sympathy.
Wait. Kick ass.
Special delivery.
Die. take this! Is that all?
Are glorious. Oh, and it does multiple too.
May you be overjoyed. Tis the blessed rain. Healing rain.
Quit biting it.
I must defeat the enemy.
Oh. Damn.
Dodge anything.
Nice try. So you defy me? Take this!
Oh, wow. Ooh! And I know just who to use it on. I don't know if this is racist, or if it's racist to say that it sounds Arabic, or it sounds better in Arabic, so I'm gonna say it that way, but Allahu Akbar! Huh.
I will save the day.
Nope, somehow, for an item that calls itself a super bomb, I was expecting more.
Deimos are nothing without power. Die!
Yeah, it's probably safe to assume that that was the new power Droguza was talking about. Third time's the charm and all.
Special delivery.
Die! Is that it?
Hit the jackpot, we did.
Okay, let's see how bad a shape Volk is in. Okay, pop it to another kid.
Hi-ya!
I saw that coming.
Let's get Bebedora to help Delma open loot boxes. Volk, bring up the rear.
I will save the Deimos.
I'm proud.
I will crush you.
The pain.
Cripes.
I'm Bebedora.
Thank you.
Die!
What a dimwit.
You can gloat after your HP is not in the red.
I welcome you, oh soothing breeze. Cure!
Time for battle. Be strong. The battle wages on. Cure.
Oh, thank you kindly.
I will save the Deimos. Say
it. Oh, finally got that thing open. And then there was one.
Is this all you have?
No, we just have other priorities. That shape you in. You can take a hit. Especially since it seems like Droguza used up all his spirit stones.
Be strong! The battle wages on! Cure!
I welcome you, oh soothing breeze. Cure!
Quit butting in! Die! Oh. Vermin.
Takes one to know one. Oh, hello!
I wanted this.
Something to keep in mind for later.
Special delivery.
Die!
Oh, I wanted to die.
Fuck.
Beautiful.
But no big deal. That's why we have Bebedora in times like these. Go help Delma open a loot box.
Spin life back. Revive!
Undying as the beautiful blossom.
Time for battle.
Let's see. Oh wow, full HP! Good for this team.
Follow my lead!
Let's have Dark bring up the rear.
Soothing breeze, lend me your strength. Cure! I don't need charity.
Come on.
That all you got? Take this! You dare attack me?
Oh yes! We do dare!
Who wants some?
Oh my. Time to pay it forward.
strong. The battle wages on. Cure. Thank you.
Wait. Oh yeah, you're definitely gonna need 100 more points to heal yourself up.
So you defy me? Take this!
Special delivery.
I will crush you.
What is this?
Oh. Those earrings might be something of significance. Dang it. Oh, Dark needs healing.
Strong. The battle wages on. Cure. Thank you. Vermin.
Let's do Dark first.
I welcome you, O soothing breeze. Cure!
I'm back. Follow my lead! We have to work together.
Against them, this'll be a group.
I'll slice you to pieces!
I will crush you. Die! Take this!
Are you the enemy?
There, watch more carefully. Out of the way! Die!
Oh, darn it! Let's see. Oh, crap. Yeah, let's do Dark.
I welcome you, O soothing breeze. Cure!
Back in the fight.
Oh. He's not looking so good. And now the gang is all back together.
Guess it's time for some healing. Cure!
I don't need charity. Out of the way! Die! Yeah.
Are you the enemy?
Why would you... Anyone would be reluctant about panicking.
So you defy me? Not to these weaklings. die! How's
nice
that?
Try.
Let's see. Oh. You know what? I'm just gonna use healing rain. No, I should probably do cure and just focus on dark.
I welcome you, oh soothing breeze. Cure!
Back in the fight.
I'll slice you to pieces! Guess it's time for some healing. Cure!
Thanks.
This is the end for you.
Oh, wow.
Not to these weapons.
I did not expect Bebedora to only do 2 points of damage.
You'll never defeat me.
Die!
Volk, back me up. Understood. There. Me? This is not possible. I need more power.
Okay. Now Dark is all alone, but let's see if he learned any new skills. Nope. Let's check out the items, though. See if there's anything in there. Ooh! Oh, let's add that. We should definitely add that. Revenge. First we'll put... Replace the Thorn of Revenge with the Barbed Wire. And replace the Sapphire Coating with the Thorn of Revenge. Now, what have we got in terms of accessories? Let's see what we've got. Oh, I'm just gonna look at these. Special moves, magic use, and magic only use the 1/3 of spirit stones. We should probably save those for the resident healer. I mean, unless they have something that, like, comes in a punk rock variant for Dark. Can't get in through the front door, but we can't get in through there. Wait. There. Nope. Nothing to. No treasure chests to open. Huh. How odd that. There's a door over there. What do we have here? We should see what that other, what that door led to. Did that door lead anywhere? Nope. Thank you. Can we interact with this?
We cannot.
Anything? Oh, there's something in here.
Ah, damn. Another one.
Of what we may or may not have to go through.
This one has a bunk bed. Kind of.
Oh, sleepless.
I don't think it's a bunk bed. Huh. Good thing the enemy doesn't have that. What a time to get Bebedora's weapons a weapon part for Bebedora when she's not even in the party. How did they even get those? Probably not that important. Looks like we can't go any further. How do we get in here? And now is a very good time to end the video here. This has been UltraGamerJ signing off, hoping to see you all in the next video, and please remember to like and subscribe for more content.